This video shows the installation of the Epever IPower-Plus inverter. Prepare the installation and protective tools firstly. Read the user manual and check the inverter and accessories. The distance between inverter and air inlet outlet should be more than 150 mm to ensure heat dissipation and maintenance. Mark the position on the wall that reserved by the inverter. Drill holes in the marking position. Four fixed holes are required for the inverter. Mount screws and fix them. Installation complete. Referring to the user manual, users can customize the cables as required. Connect the ground line first. Connect the ground line terminal. Complete the ground line connection. Connect and secure the positive and negative cables to the inverter. Install the insulation protector. Connect the battery fuse. Install the insulation protector. Complete the battery connection. Insert the screwdriver into the AC output port and connect the load cable. Connect the load circuit breaker. Connect loads. Complete the load connection. All connection complete. Connect the battery and fuse. Turn on the inverter switch. Turn on the inverter. Connect the load circuit breaker. Connect the load circuit breaker and check the circuitry. Check the inverter status from the LCD. Check the input-output voltage, current, frequency, etc. by the button. Complete the installation and power on. The video is for informational purposes only. Please refer to the user manual for details. Don't hesitate to get in touch with Epever and authorized dealers for further assistance.